boy, I hope this goes well. I can already tell you it's kind of unlikely, but who knows. Oh boy. Fei Long. I like his redesign in this game quite a bit. I don't know if I've fought one of them. I mean, it looks like I have, I think. But, I have a feeling he's gonna get wacky. I mean, that's kind of what Lei Long does, but...
Taito Kunimitsu, Sanjo desu.
Round one. Fight.
Nice. All right. Keep the pressure going. So much damage. But reaction times are getting a little bit better, which is good. Just gotta keep... knowing not to spam things and just pacing myself. I think he's gonna win quit. It's over. It's gone. Bye bye. slowly just trying to dig myself out of initiate. Now, I have never fought this guy before, but I've heard things, obnoxious things. I guess he can parry quite a bit. I think he's a Wang disciple.
Round one. Fight.
Shit. Nice. Okay. Nice. 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 Good shit. Ha! Started choking out there a little bit, but for sure, like, was worried about him getting the lead when I just didn't quite have the momentum. I mean, he's throwing some stuff at me I haven't seen before. Definitely a red character. I mean, he started parrying my moves, and I was like, I can see why people like him quite a bit. Right. Let's no. Oh, come on. I thought I at least would have got the counter hit on that one. Nice. Caught him with the trade. Round three. Fight. Nice. All right. No! I got too wild. Bring it back. Ah, nice. He knew. Nice. It's jet black. He ain't fighting me again. He's a dick. He's trying to win quit. Is he win quitting? He is win quitting. Fuck that guy. Just a little bit of pressure, you know? I don't know. We learn. Keep mixing everything up. Don't. Like, I basically just started doing the same thing too often. I became too read. I became too predictable. Easy to figure out.
Get ready for the next battle.
Asuka. One in 100, huh? High fly flow. I think the last time I fought an Asuka, it was like, not gonna say it was bad, but I definitely learned some things about the character. I think a lot of times I tend to get too angsty pressing buttons in neutral, which is usually where I get, you know, when I should just be blocking. Whoa! Thought I was in the air, but it's all good. like grabbing me in weird places. And in weird spots, that's for sure. Oh, what?
KO. Final round. Fight.
Choking.
Get ready for the next battle.
Just need to be more patient when it's her turn. I keep trying to just get everything back as soon as she takes the tide. Oh, wow. Come on. That was actually pretty dope. Take those damn points back. A little bit out of time, goddammit. Asuka wasn't too bad. I had fun playing against her the next time, but it's just... I have a tendency to let people get a lead. When I think I'm gonna win, I get too cocky, and then that's when I'm, you know, eating dirt essentially.
Round one. Fight.
Nice. Damn it. Wasn't expecting the counter grab. Ha! Bingo. Gotta keep the flow going.
Round three. Fight.
Every time. Nice. That's an overhead, holy shit.
Round four. Fight.
Cool. More pressure. Nice. Don't get cocky. I was really hoping he wasn't gonna block on that last hit. Probably not the best thing to bank on since he blocked all other four hits. You know, I was probably gonna eat it. Nice. Okay. Oh, no, no, no. That was not meant to happen. Ah!
Round two. Fight.
Oi. Nice. I thought I checked that.
Round four. Fight.
Nice. had to go for it. Damn it. No. No! No! God damn it. Couldn't let it go, could I?
Round one. Fight.
Trish. Nice. Chill.
KO. Round four. Fight.
Yes! Clutch that shit right out.
Final round. Fight.
Mm-mm. Well, damn.